This is a personal gift from the United States government to each and every one of you. A standard issue U.S. rifle, caliber 30, M1, a clip-fed, shoulder-fired semi-automatic weapon designed to bring death and destruction to the enemy. This is to be your lover, your mistress, your concubine, perhaps the only thing in life you'll ever truly love.
Fellas, let's dance. Grab a girl.
Don't point your gun forward. I do not want to be shot today. No matter how much you are tempted, place the weapon by your side. Pay attention. Problem, Private Cornstalk. Is there not one in your size? Or is it the color that is the issue?
No, sir.
I was told I don't have to carry a weapon.
Come again, step forward, Private. I can't be hearing this right.
Well, I'm sorry, Sergeant. I can't touch a gun.
What exactly is the problem?
No problem, just a mistake. I told the Army when I joined up.
It's not possible. Do you know why it's not possible, Private?
No, sir.
Because the United States Army does not make mistakes. So if there's a problem, you must be that problem.
I was just never supposed to be sent to a rifle company.
He's a CO, sir.
You're a conscientious objector, and you joined the Army.
Well, no, sir, I'm a conscientious cooperator.
Are you screwing with me, Doss?
No, sir, I volunteered. I ain't got no problem with wearing my uniform, saluting the flag, and doing my duty. It's just carrying a gun and taking a human life.
You don't kill, that's all?
Yes, sir, that's all.
You know, quite a bit of killing does occur in a war. I mean, that is the essential nature of war.
Yes, sir.
All right. Do you have any other requirements of the United States Army? Is there anything else that we can do to ensure that you have a comfortable stay here with us?
He doesn't want to work on Saturday, sir.
Well, Saturday's... I'm a Seventh-day Adventist, so... Saturday is my Sabbath, so I'm not allowed to work then.
I don't think that poses a problem, do you, Sergeant? We should simply ask the enemy not to invade on the Sabbath, because Private Doss hears a prayer. All right. Now we got that clear. Now let me tell you my requirements. They're not as complicated as yours. They're very simple. As long as you're in this company, under my command, you will obey my orders, period. If you can't do it here, I can't trust you to do it in battle. I'm putting you in for a Section 8 psychiatric discharge. Dismissed.